Hey guys, it's RealR here. So, I just learned some interesting news that came yesterday. Rock and Misty are coming back. It's quite insane. This is happening sometime in September, I believe September 14th to the 21st, in the Sun and Moon anime. And Ash is going to be battling Rock and Misty, and they're each going to have Mega Steelix and Mega Gyarados. What I don't understand, though, is how Misty got over her fear of Gyarados. It's interesting. The possibility, though, with this arc is Ash, well, he'll be seeing his old Pokemon at Oak's lab, so we're gonna have a nice little reunion with some of our favorites. Hopefully all of them, all the ones that are at the lab, including Charizard and Heracross and Mach. Speaking of which, Alola, Mach, you could bring his Mach back, and it could become better than ever. I mean, after all, it just takes a diet of garbage instead of toxic waste, and you got yourself a much better Pokemon. And he'll be able to change from his Kanto Pokemon into a Dark type. How about that? That's a possibility. Ooh. And we're coming up to another stint of Sudden Ultimate News, hopefully within the next few weeks. And I will hopefully have a reaction video of said trailer, because, well, the last one didn't have any forms. It had a re-unveiling of the Dusk Lightning Rock, which is a rock thing. Of course. Wouldn't want to make it too special, but again, you know, it makes sense. You know, it has both attacks, midday and midnight. It's okay, you know. I just hope that we can name said Rockruff and he evolve into Dusk. We'll see. Oh, and they just announced the event for Marshadow. I'm definitely gonna jump on that. So yeah, this is RealR, and I'm signing out. See you soon.